So, first up, I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender. It's the best I can do. We got something we can work with. She's ready for the battlefield. Speaks for itself, don't it? Tight. That's tight. That's it. Your shift's done. All wired up. Stretch it now. That's what you was after. You won't have no blow up.
I just knew. Thank you.
crashing it.
I got all liquored up and hit my wife's car with one of those.
Thank you.
What in crap?